The most common question we are asked is how to hand a spring. If you take the spring and have the cut at 12 o'clock and the wire goes to the left hand side, it is a left hand wound spring. Bring the other spring. Again, if you take the cut at 12 o'clock and the wire goes to the right hand side of the spring, this is a right hand wound spring.